we're just walking down to the canoe. Stingray, look at his barb, watch his barb, boys.
Watch his barb.
Let him fight.
Where is he?
Mate, I hope we see it.
That's a fight in the hole.
I hope it comes out good.
He's coming up. Video.
Watch.
Holy.
Look at that. We're a stingray. Oh my, look at the barb. What's that barb?
No, if they didn't have those extra hook things on it, they wouldn't have got him.
Nah.
They're just walking. I'm going to show you the tutorial video on cooking him up, fill it in him, but like, don't worry if you're not catching ones as big as this, because
you can
keep them any size.
No
it's
legal limit.
So they should be right.
Well, I don't know how many you can bag like that.
Yeah, we don't know the bag limit, but because we've only recently started hunting them. But, yeah,
but as you can see, like, cover the lakes, there's heaps of fish around here.
Yeah, lots of fish. This was probably only 200 metres off the land, so